Asuwerre Middle School 8th graders, pumped about graduating and being promoted to the 9th grade in Birmingham. The man behind the lens is Jarrell Jordan. He's the head of the Jarrell V. Jordan Company and a product of Birmingham City Schools. He used his company to offer free photography services and make memories for students graduating from 4 Birmingham City Schools.
We saw a need. A lot of schools, they don't have it in the budget for photography for their ceremony. So we went out, we found sponsors, Attorney Richard Rice and Attorney Rodney Davis, and they sponsored this, and we were able to do this completely free for the schools.
Capturing images of students smiling while accepting awards and parents' excitement over their children's achievements.
I think with COVID and everything that happened over the past 2 years, being able to highlight this moment is really great for the students because they could have given up. They were online school. Everything was completely different for them. And for them to be able to make it to this moment now where they're successful and be able to graduate, it's just absolutely amazing.
The Woodlawn High School and Morehouse College alumnus says his passion in photography came about after his grandmother died and he didn't have many photos of her.
So I wanted to start photography. I've been blessed to be able to buy cameras and different things, to be able to take pictures and to be able to give back in this way, in a tangible way for the students and the parents is something that is amazing to me because memories are everything.
I'm Fred Davenport, WVTM 13.